What's up guys, welcome back to H2TN. Today's video, I'll show you how to participate in the Moonas testnet, from getting the test token to interacting with the ecosystem. Before starting, I'll tell you my thoughts on the error criteria in this project. First, obviously the transaction volume, you need to increase to get the chance to receive the error and higher your allocation. And second, the ecosystem. This is also where we create transactions, ensuring interaction with each DApp to increase your airdrop chance. And lastly is the community. They have a Discord server. By joining here and making some contacts, you'll get some roles in the server, which probably will increase your airdrop allocation. And that's it. Make sure to check on the link I'm about to use in this video in the description below. Okay, so this is the testnet page. Right now you don't need to connect your wallet yet. Should scroll down and paste your wallet address to use the faucet. This is the office of faucet. Sometimes it overload. Keep trying until you get the faucet. If the office of faucet didn't work, you can use the other faucet from a third party. I'm about to show you one of them. Okay, so you need to use your Discord. Click join a server and use the invite code PumpBTC. After joining the Discord server, you're gonna need to complete some mission on Galaxy in order to use the faucet. Right here, make sure to use the same wallet as the testnet and make sure your Galaxy account have connected to Discord and Twitter. After that, you can get the faucet claim role so you can use the faucet on Discord. Now let's get back to Discord and write a comment to use the faucet. So, after successfully using the faucet, you can use the testnet token to continue exploring the Monad ecosystem. But I think the testnet token you get is a little bit too small, so I will show you how to buy it with Ethereum. You can skip this step if you think you can handle your testnet token well. Okay, so here we are on the testnet bridge. Make sure you have your wallet connected. And you're gonna need 0.001 Ethereum on Optimism or Arbitrum 1 or Base Mainnet. You can buy it from exchanges like Binance or OKX or Bybit. Alright, for the next step, we're gonna bridge from Ethereum Sepulia to Ethereum Monad. Okay, so after you got your Ethereum on Monad testnet, now we're gonna need to swap it to Monad, the token itself of the network, so we can use it to interact with the network and cover the transaction fee. Okay, so I have 48 money in my wallet. This is a decent amount, which I can tell is enough for you to make a lot of transactions. So it's time to explore the ecosystem. Okay, now we are back to the testnet page. This time you need to connect your wallet. Scroll down, you see the getting started. They literally tell you things to do. And we already get the testnet tokens. And keep in mind you can use the faucet right here every 12 hours. Keep scrolling, you will see the spotlight. And this fantasy top is a card game. Basically, you need to get some cards and let it fight. Each card have different status. By the time I'm making this video, the game is kind of laggy, so I cannot claim any card. So when the game back to stable, you can give it a try because this activity is important to be a part of the airdrop. Keep scrolling, you will see some random token of the network. Now we can use our mon to swap to these tokens. The number I'm using is just for demonstration. You can use it less or even more, depends on you. But for every swap you do, it only counts as one transaction. Alright, so after you swap these tokens, now I will show you how to display it in your wallet. Click view on Uniswap. Open the link. And now you need to copy the contract address. And get back to your wallet. Go to manage crypto or import token if you are using MetaMask. And paste the contract here to add it. Keep doing the same step if you want to add the other one. Now let's continue explore the network. Right here we have featured apps. Just simply launch them and make interactions. Okay, so this is basically a decentralized exchange. Our mission here is to buy some token or sell it. So make sure to pick a valid token to trade. I'm gonna choose Dog with Hat. Alright, because we have no fund here, we need to deposit mon to this exchange. Click the wallet button on the top right corner and deposit some mon to this exchange. You can sell it or trade the other token as well. Our goal is to interact with the ecosystem and increase the transaction volume. Alright, let's go to the next project. Kizzy. For this project, you gotta do it on your mobile phone. Make sure to use the code GMONAD. And the next one is Curvance or Curvance or whatever you spell it. Same as the previous project, you also need to deposit mon to this project wallet. After that, you can press this bump button to play the game, but you can do that later. Right now, you need to click the notification button on the top right corner. So this is what we need to do in this project first. The missions are pretty easy, so I'm just gonna speed up this step. For the repay quest, you need to wait 20 minutes because you should borrow. After that, you can complete this quest. Now let's move on to the next project. And honestly, in this project, the step is kinda similar. All you need to do is connect your wallet and deposit mon to the project wallet. Right here, we need to create a rare link. Just click two cards and let it find each other, I guess. Alright, so the next project we need to interact is Magic Eden. Magic Eden is the NFT marketplace. Right here you can buy and sell NFTs or even create your own NFT. And that is exactly what we're gonna do now. I'll show you how to buy an NFT and create your own NFT. There are still many other projects in the Monad ecosystem, but I cannot show you all of them because the interaction steps are all the same. Additionally, you can use Auto Finance to deploy a smart contract and deploy your own token. Thank you for making it to the end of this video. I hope the information I provide to you is useful. If you have any question, feel free to join my Telegram group for the future updates. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.